over.
Jeez.
I walked away and I was like, all right, fine. Yeah, I was three times really kind of pushed me over. I was like, screw it, I'm leaving you guys with the drinks. And so, and the guys walked out of the room. There's three of us in there because one of us had already gone into the other room because it was just being by being the person without saying anything to the concert. And so the three of us walked out. And two of me and then Alex were there, and then we were walking out of the thing, out of the room where we were over there. My other guy's still in there, and then as I turned back to the door, the dude that like told us I could wait and screw with that room or have a bagel, it was like shutting the door and like putting a little lock thing on it. And then I'm like, are you kidding me? And so I lost it. And I was like, boom! And I was like, I don't know, I was like, either gonna like beat him up or what? So, you know, I was just steaming. He's like, ow!
Oh.
So yeah, I lost my cool. It took four things for me to really blow up. I realized I was counting like four things.
Oh. Stay out, you know.